others, not because they deserve forgiveness, but because you deserve peace. Sometimes, it is very hard to move on. But when you eventually do, you will see it's the best decision you have ever made.
So I'm not going to give you my blessing.
Papa, I don't need your blessing. How can you bless me? You that did not even, you couldn't even keep a marriage.
For the fact that you ran into my husband and both of you are doing what I don't know, does not give you the right to mess up my living room.
As for you, do you know what I do to people like you? I slap them with my left hand.
I put it to you that this house will not contain the both of us until you give me a comprehensive account on how you built this house, that in the village, and everything you did while I was in the United States.
Are you out of your mind? Are you insane?
You are the one that is insane. You bloody cheese.
If you don't like it that way, one no one here, what are here, one.
Push me now!
I will push you!
That's what? Push me! What is wrong with you? Eh? You cannot stay in your shop! You cannot stay in the house! You seem not to know me very well! But I shall tell you who I am! Oh, my
What is I?
What do you mean you don't have strength to cook? You don't have strength to cook for me?
Did you actually marry me into this house? For me to be cooking for you? You want to turn me into a slave?
Traveling to the United States of America, meeting the likes of Nicki Minaj, Rihanna, Beyonce, Kim Kardashian, and you think one local Nigerian babe is confusing me? Papa, listen, let me tell you, it's a good man. You should know what I like.